want to be caught here.
I have a ship. Join my crew, and you'll taste freedom.
Getting closer, and we are.
Much silver. They'd rival the Delian League's riches.
There are the mines. I'll find more than silver in there.
Found him.
Stop right there! Look! There he is!
Hold me for long.
No thanks needed.
Yes, yes. Many thanks for saving me.
Indeed, your pets sent me.
Bless my darlings. How are they? I knew they wouldn't forget me.
You're referring to the workers at the quarry.
Yes, yes, my pets. I care for them, feed them my medicine, and I have a real bond with my pets. You look strong. Yes, yes. I can never have enough pets.
Arrangements can be made.
I knew you'd be interested. Welcome to the family. Don't fret, my pet. I'll take good care of you. We'll have plenty of medicine to go around.
Tell me about this medicine.
Oh, the medicine.
Side effects, like...
Oh, yes, you know it. My pets, it's my fault, yes, yes.
Yet you still feed them the tonic.
I had no choice. I was forced to do it. But I will right my wrong.
I need the medicine you mentioned.
Give it to me.
But my pet, why do you want it?
I need it for someone I know.
There are others afflicted by my tonic? It cannot be.
Just give me the medicine.
I'm afraid it'll take time to make, yes, yes. First, get rid of those Malakas who kept me away from my pets. They're at the fortress just on the road.
I'll get rid of them. I expect the medicine when I return.
Yes, yes. It'll take time for me to gather the ingredients. You might want to look around.
The medicine could be helpful to Nileas. First, I should deal with the doctor's captors.
Come on, come on.
Keep a sharp watch here.
Fascinating.
I'm better.
Blow to the Spartans' backsides.
I think I saw some.
Keep looking.
We can't live.
Get
down, say, sir. Now!
The arrow came from over there.
Came from somewhere else, I guess.
Oh, I'll find you.
Thank you.
They won't bother the Doctor again. That's taken care of. Now, the Doctor mentioned strange things happening in the city. I should look around.
Anybody can see that the mysterious things.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Come on!
Ugh!